champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Nash!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.